Take this for 3 days before going to bed and watch what happens. Looking for a slender figure without those extra rolls that hang at our sides is what most people look for every day. That's why they go to the gym to train. That's why they go running. That's why they make diets, and they are in the World Fitness. But is there a remedy that can make you lose weight in 3 days? Yes, it exists, and here we tell you. Cow's milk is something that people are usually accustomed to consuming since they are practically children, and especially in the Western world, this is a staple food that is combined with cereal, with cookies or bread. Breast milk is appropriate for consumption in the first months of a baby's life, but after that milk is completely unnecessary, and instead becomes an evil because it generates overweight, kidney stones and problems fluid retention. That is why today we do not tell you to stop drinking milk and drink rice milk to lose belly. You need 1. A cup of brown rice 2. 8 cups of water 3. 1 tablespoon of sunflower oil 4. 4 tablespoons of honey. Preparation 1. Boil the water first, then add the cup of rice. Wait a minute and lower the fire by placing the lid on the pot for about 15 minutes to cook. You put out the fire and wait for it to get a little hot. 2. Afterwards, place the rice in a blender and beat until you have a homogeneous and smooth mixture, then add the oil, the honey and continue beating. You can add a pinch of cinnamon. 3. When you see that everything is very well mixed, you stop beating and refrigerate. This milk lasts 2 days. You will see that by substituting cow's milk for rice milk, you will get incredible results with your figure. You can drink it in the morning, and accompany it from your balanced breakfast of fruits, oats and protein.